and to help with the public works. To be welcome here. Welcome! Welcome to Lithopolis. I never forget a face, and I have not seen yours before. You found it! Your new home! A miracle of a man's labor. The great work begins!
No, that's not
what... You just don't know it yet. We give every new arrival a house. Only dig it out and help with the public works. A fresh start!
I'm not here to live in these tough sands.
Speak to some of our new inhabitants, like Nehi. He can tell you how liberating it is to leave the past behind.
I cannot shed my past like a snake sheds his skin.
Welcome, friend. A new life awaits you here in Lithopolis, the city of Horus. Come, find your path.
My cat is gone. Can anyone... By the gods, what am I to do?
Peace, friend. What happened?
The gods have cursed me. I lost my farm and my wife to my brother in Yamu, and now I've lost what little I owned. My cart got stuck in a ditch far from town. As night came on, I heard terrible roars, and I just left them. My poor oxen, everything I owned. What am I to do?
Roars? There are no large beasts in this region.
I did not stay to find out. They were the last gift I got from my father, Khufu and Kiera, and I left them there with all I own.
When I am out that way, I will see what I can find. For now, do what you can on your new house.
My thanks. My house is to the right of the entrance to the temple. May you fly with the bright wings of Horus.
I should be cautious around here.
Lives away, taking us on.
Shows up, I will stick this somewhere painful.
Show yourself. Go on. Been here a while, haven't you?
Thank you, my friend.
There. Let's see how you are tangled.
Ah! Another sacrifice to the mistress of dread!
Spill the outsider's blood for the Lady of Slaughter!
Stop, you shit!
Good thing I came looking for you. I fear Nehi would be dead, and you'd be lion food otherwise.
Welcome! Welcome to Lithopolis, final dream of the late Tahaka.
Found Khufu and Kiera. Today I cry tears of joy.
Look how much you have done since I have been gone.
I found something strange inside the house. It arouses my curiosity and yet terrifies me. Will you look?
Show me.
As I dug out the main room, I found ominous writings on the wall. Old writings. I have no idea what they say, but it scares me in my bones.
These are old, but incomplete. Too much is missing.
Erased by time and sand. Do you think it's a curse?
I will ask around town.
All right. What should I do? I don't know if I can sleep here.
You will be fine.
You should speak to Ramesu. He knows everyone in town and everything that happens here.
I'm sure he does.
Welcome, friend. A new life awaits you here in Lithopolis, the city. I've seen that dour face before. You've come for your house.
No, I...
You would clear a house in no time.
Enough. At Nehi's house, he showed me strange writings.
Nothing to worry you, friend. Three others have said the same thing, but these signs are too old to be made sense of.
I will check with them.
You are wasting your time, but as you will. Welcome, Nebet.
Yes? What can I help you with?
Ramesu said you found strange hieroglyphs in your house.
Yes. I thought they were kind of creepy. I think someone else may have found the same thing.
May I look?
Sure. Go on and take a look.
Looks like the same style. Perhaps part of the same message. You something?
Yes, what?
Nehi found a strange symbol in his house, like you. May I take a look?
Certainly. He's new, yes? He'd be cute if he didn't look like he was always about to cry. Tell him I asked how he was. My name's Nebefa.
near Ujed the Ankh?
More of the message.
Are you new here?
Passing through, but looking into a mystery. Did you find ancient hieroglyphs in your house?
Didn't everyone? Didn't worry me much. Why? Does it mean something?
Not sure yet. May I look?
Don't see why not. Tell me if I should worry.
Another part of the message.
That's the whole message. It appears to be a prophetic vision. Where is this temple?
Thank you.
Yeah. Hey, hold on!
You will not escape!
Kill you!
What do you say? A
What did the priests hope to achieve in their last ceremony so long ago? Some ancient concoction, long since dried up. The Lady of Slaughter. This place was dedicated to Sekhmet then. I thought Lithopolis was home to Horus. A prayer. These men, they were war priests. Were they killed? Or did they choose this fate for themselves? Lithopolis was sacrificed to the gods by the ancients, so the rest of the Nile could be granted to the realm of men. These priests made an invocation for protection to the one before whom evil trembles. In drinking their concoction, they gave their lives, as well as their city, to Sekhmet. In their eyes, Tahaka's project would be sacrilegious. Whoa.
Bayek! I'm getting used to living with these symbols. Nebefe even came by for a meal. Did you find out anything?
I did. Though I'm not sure you are going to like it.
A curse! I knew it!
No, not exactly. Lithopolis was an offering to Sekhmet, to protect the rest of the Nile.
We have offended the Lady of Slaughter? No wonder the sands always blow. She wants to reclaim the city! Are the officials blind or mad? I can't stay here. Maybe Nebefe will come with me. What about you?
My time here is but temporary.
You were kind to me when others were not. Maybe we will see each other again in this world.
Here, Sir Simnecheru. Swat air.